Hi everybody, welcome back. Today we got an exciting hiking, walking trip planned for you. We're here at the Duke's Creek Waterfall Trail here in Georgia, right outside of Helen in the Chattahoochee National Forest. So without further ado, guys, let's start hiking. All right, guys, this video is going to be a little bit different than my other hiking videos. This is going to be done like a walking video. The trail is very short. It's only a mile out to the waterfalls, and it's a double back, a mile right back to where you started. So let's keep checking it out. Good morning. Hey. We had pretty good rain the last couple days and last night, so I'm hoping there's more water coming across the falls, but we'll see here shortly. Let's keep going, guys. Well, the trail is not hard or very technical, but it does have, starting out, a pretty good downward grade to the bottom of the falls. So coming back is going to be a little more challenging, not due to the trail, but to the grade. It's like 300 feet of elevation change through here. So not too bad. Let's keep going, guys. Let's keep chatting about the trail as we go along. This 2 mile round trip trail offers stunning scenery, multiple waterfalls, including the spectacular 150 foot cascade. With a mild to moderate difficulty rating and a 310 foot elevation gain, it's perfect for most hikers. Do arrive early as the parking lot fills up quickly. There is a fee of $4 you can pay online or at the machine right at the trailhead. It's also dog friendly and very suitable for kids as well, but do watch out for the steep drop-offs. Afterwards, you can explore the nearby and charming Bavarian-style town of Hallen or some of the other waterfalls in the area. The fall is the best time to visit for the colorful foliage and the changing of the leaves. So, in the meantime, let's keep hiking.
All right.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Yes. Good morning. Hey, how's it going, guys? How's it going? Thank you.
guys, we made it to the end of the hike. We're at the Three Falls. They do have a beautiful three-level observation deck. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we're on our way back to the parking lot. It's all uphill from here.
You're almost there. 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
Yeah. Right down. It's right down there. It's beautiful. All right, guys, we're almost back to the parking lot. Overall, it's a beautiful falls. It's a mild to moderate hike, about 30 minutes in each direction. Although the grade out is constant, it's pretty mellow. It's not too hard at all. So if you enjoyed the video, again, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. Till next time, Dice Outside Gen. See you guys all on the next video.